Hi, this is Crazy Cat Lady Stitches. Thanks for joining the stitch with me today. I am doing my first ever chatelaine design. This is the Lavender Garden by Martine Weber. It is only a small design. It's 66 stitches by 66 stitches. It was a design made for a magazine, Gift or Stitching, which was published in October 2006. I've just recently bought the backlog of the digital copy and I found this design and I thought I'd love to do it. So I'm using markup RXB for my pattern and keeping track and marking it off. So I photographed the design and imported that photograph into markup, and I had very little alteration to do with it. I've just had to alter the contrast a little bit so it picks up the right stitches. I'm just going to start this now. Using the called for colours, and the only thing I haven't got is the beads, because the beads they've listed, I found them but I can't find the colours. I think the colours have changed since then, so I'm going to stitch and see if I can match the colours up to the picture once I've finish stitching. So I'm just doing my first few stitches. I'm doing some single stitches.
Thank you.
Thank you.